We are going to be talking about creating a $1 million mindset that gives you everything that you can use in tools in creating a stable mindset that's going to help you provide your family with an income that's going to help you to also help others create an income. So it's really important that you focus sometimes on you. But by focusing so much on what you do and what you can do and how much emphasis is on you, it also takes away what you can do for other people. So if you want to master how to earn big money, you need to master helping others. And by doing that, you're going to learn and you're going to do 15 minutes of learning, 15 minutes of reading every single day. And by doing that, you're going to increase your knowledge and your experience, and you're going to learn from lots of different people, and then you're going to take that knowledge and that information, you're going to feed it back to your teams and back to the people around you. Because what you want to do is, you're not just creating your own mindset, you're not creating this amazing $1 million mindset to be broken down by the people around you. So it's really important that you feed back what you learn to other people, because that way you're going to create a surrounding of people, including yourself, a $1 million mindset. So one of the big things that I want to point out to you guys today is that you become the average of the 5 people you spend your most time with. So it's really, really important that, you know, you're not just surrounding yourself with people that are bringing you down, and you're going to notice that, because every 90 days you may lose one of them, but it's really, really important that you replace them with someone that is incredible and someone that is going to help you be the best that you can be. So it could be your 90th day today. So if someone is leaving that circle and they are negative, find someone that is positive. I want you all to write down right now on a piece of paper, I want you to write down the 5 people that you spend your most time with, and I want you to just rate them from 0 to 10 on how they make you feel. 10 is like, oh my god, I feel amazing, I can take on the world, I am awesome, and that's how you feel at number 10. 0 is like, I'm not even sure I want to be in this world, I really hate myself, I'm no good at this. That's your 0. So I want you to type down 1 to 5 and name the people next to them, and then rate them from 0 to 10. And then I want you to look at that as a whole. So make sure you're doing that. I'm going to see no love hearts, because I'm hoping that you're all writing down. And then as soon as you've written those names, I want you to tap on the screen. And the more taps I see in love hearts, I'm going to know that you guys are finished. So just tap on the screen as soon as you've written those names down and the number next to them. It is a hard one, because at the end of the day, you're rating people that are around you. And sometimes you might absolutely love them to bits, but they're a nightmare to spend your time with. But at the end of the day, it's important that we focus on this. So tap on the screen. Give lots of love hearts when you're done, and I hope that I can, you know, give you some value to what we're going to talk about. So guys, those are the people that you've written down in your numbers. If you look next to the numbers, it might be a 5, it might be a 7, it might be a 10, whatever it is, those are the 5 people. Okay, now what I want you to do is add those 5 numbers together. Add the numbers together. So it might be 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, and that would be 50. Whatever it is, you need to add the numbers together. Amazing. So once you have added them all together, you need to divide them by 5. Divide the number by 5. So anyone who wants to share what number they get, just type below. But you need to divide that number by 5. So, for example, if it was, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, you'd add it all together, which would be 25, and then divided by 5 would be 5. So add all your single numbers together, divide it by 5, because there's 5 people. That is you. That is the number that you are. That's the number that you're giving out to other people. That is the number that every time you speak to someone new, or you speak to your team, or you speak to someone in business, that's the number that you give out. Does somebody want to join someone who's a 5, or do they want to join someone who's a 10? Does somebody want to spend their time with someone who's a 5, or does someone want to spend their time with someone who's a 10? I want to spend my time with people who are 10s. So be very, very wary of what type of person you are becoming because of the average people that you're spending your time with. If you are becoming a lower number, or you're becoming a 7, when actually you really want to be a 10, then you need to focus on who you're spending your time with, because you're actually, you know, forcing yourself to be a 7 when you can be a 10. You can be the higher number. You've just got to change the people that you spend your time with. And when people say, I can't because I'm, you know, it might be someone that you live with, it might be someone that's really negative, you have a choice in life. You have a choice to make your life better and your mindset better. Do you want to look back in 10 years' time and say, I still feel rubbish, I still feel that I can't do something, I still feel that I am not capable of doing something because of the people I have chosen to spend my time with? You can get out the house, you can go and meet new people, you can do things that are going to change those people around you. You can spend your time listening to trainings with other people, become that average, become my average. You know, spend time with me on Periscope, spend time watching my YouTube videos, become my average. Watch the big leaders, you know, become their average. Don't spend your time listening to people that are going to drag you down, because that's not going to create a million-dollar mindset. And you want to really, really focus on getting pumped every single day. You know, every single morning, what do you feel amazing about? What do you feel that, you know, you can get up and go out there and achieve amazing things? Who do you need to listen to get that? Who do you need to, you know, fire you up? Is it a song? Does a song make you feel really, really pumped? I have a team member who absolutely loves an Eminem song, and she listens to that every single morning to get her fired up. You know, that's absolutely amazing, because they found something that really works for them. Can you find something that works for you? And it's so important that you don't just focus on what you get in life. It's about what you give in life. So as soon as you start giving to others for free, not just, you know, expecting a payment behind it, as soon as you give to others without expecting anything in return, you give your 100% to other people, you will receive a million-dollar mindset. Because that way, the universe is replying to you that you're going to be achieving a lot more, and you're going to be giving out so much that they want to give you that back. So it's so important that you give and help other people constantly and consistently. So it's so important to get the music on, to get pumped, listen to people that inspire you, go out there and fight for your mindset, because no one's going to sit there and give it you. You have to learn, you have to be inspired, and you have to make a choice in your life about who you're spending time with. The best way to change people is to attract it by appreciating the things you do like about them. Exactly. So just focus on the people that you can spend your time with. Because if you've got somebody that really, really grates on you, get rid of them in your life. You don't have to spend that time with them. But if you've got someone that you feel amazing every time you leave, spend more time with them. Spend more time with them. They're going to make you feel pumped up, ready to go, ready to take on the world. And that's the mindset you need to be able to chase the income and chase everything that you want to achieve in life. Because you want someone behind you supporting you. You don't want someone bringing you back down. So it's really important you guys go out there this week, feel amazing, feel pumped. Surround yourself with people who make you feel amazing. If you have a moment of doubt, if you question what you are doing, if you are wondering, you know, am I doing the right thing? Or you're feeling negative at all, or you feel that it takes longer than 2 minutes to come down after a difficult response, you're not doing enough mindset. You're not doing enough. You have to go out there and do something every single day that creates a shield and a barrier, so that you've got such a tough skin that not one person can knock you back down. Not two people can knock you back down, because you are going to do this no matter what happens. You need a mindset that could never be teared apart by a little thing. So choose to make a decision to learn every single day. Choose the people that you're around, because you can have an absolute armor that's going to create you an incredible mindset. You know, we all have it. The same wind blows on us all. You know, the wind of bereavement, the wind of disappointment, the same wind blows on every single one of us. But it's how you adjust your sails that makes the difference. So please go out there today, sail your ship and adjust your sails to become the best that you can be. And if you have enjoyed this periscope today, please give me lots of love hearts. And I hope that you can take this information on board and take it into your week and think about that armor. And if you ever have a negative, you need to do more. So please push yourselves, go out there, feel proud of the person that you're becoming, because you're better than the person you were last week. Keep pushing and keep driving towards those goals. You are doing amazing and you deserve to have a mindset of a millionaire. Go out there and get it. So thank you very much, guys. Follow me on my business page. Follow me on Instagram or YouTube. It's Real Hannah Godfrey, and I will speak to you all soon.